Make sure to tie your shoes properly. Make sure you choose the correct bowling ball weight. The correct position is rock on. Do not use the flying pinky or the peace sign. Make sure to not cross the line. This is the correct bowling form for right-handed bowlers. Do not use any of the following. Between the legs, the soccer kick. Make sure to dry your hands if sweaty.
And please always remember to respect your fellow bowlers and have fun. Thank you and go Mustangs!